Well, the number of homicides in Nashville's South Precinct are up by 50% compared to this time last year. Well, this is according to new data released today from Metro Police. The report says there were 14 homicides in South Nashville by mid-October in 2023. Well, so far this year, there have been 21 as of last Saturday. Countywide, homicides are down by about 5%, with 77 so far this year.